Hey, welcome to the first installment of my show and tell series, where I show off some of my gear and some of the stuff that I use on the day-to-day, talk a bit about how it factors into my photography, my travel, my life in general. So I thought I'd start off with what is basically the cornerstone of my gear bag and my rigging needs, and is actually so integral in just even my day-to-day that I use it as a hair tie, just so I always have one on hand, and that is the ball bungee. And what the ball bungee is, obviously, a bungee cord with a plastic ball on the end. Generally, what they'll do is they will slip the bungee cord through the plastic ball and then knot it so that it can't go through, and then it creates a nice little tether. So the ball bungee is a pretty simple tool, but it can be used a number of ways thanks to its design. So the most obvious way is if you want to tether something or if you want to lash something. So say that I want to tie up Mr. Gumby here. I just bring the ball bungee around, loop it through, and then now he's nice and secure. I can also combine it with a carabiner, and now I've got a nice little mount. The other thing you can do is, since it's got a ball on the end, you can slip it through key rings, hoops, grommets, whatever. So for example, I've got this Bluetooth speaker. I can just slip the ball bungee right through it, bring it up here, and then now I've got a nice simple speaker mount. Or if you need a longer cord, you can take two ball bungees, just loop them through each other to make one longer bungee. So there's a lot you can do with it, and that's why it's gonna come up often in a lot of my future gear videos, as well as my behind the scenes stuff when it comes to rigging. If you wanna pick some up, you can find them on Amazon. There are a surprising number of options for ball bungees there. I prefer Kotap. Try not to go cheap. I went cheap once. So this black one was about half the price of this Kotap one. And just to give you an idea, so this is how far the Cheapo stretches, and this is how far the Kotap stretches. So you get a lot more stretch, you get a lot more give, and they're just better made and much more durable. If you do buy the Kotap, so they come in three sizes, get the longest and then just cut them down. Because all you have to do to resize a ball bungee is just snip it further down and then redo the knot, and then you can make them as short as you want. So better to start with a long one that you can cut down than, you know, short ones that you can't cut up. I will include a link to my preferred Kotaps on Amazon, but feel free, you know, eBay's got them. You can probably find them in most camera stores even. Absolutely invaluable tools. Thanks for watching.